get some sun on me own arms though.
What are you guys cooking? What are you cooking?
What's in the thing?
What are you cooking? Is it a baby?
If the Wizard of Oz is back, man.
Boy or girl? Boy or girl? Okay. Hey guys, how are you? I like that dance.
Cooking stuff.
Oh, this is that lady. This is that lady that tries to train children for pickles. What's a man? What's a man? I know, to train a child for a pickle. Alright, give us your kid. Give me a pickle. I agree with you. I don't got no kids. No? That's the problem.
You just blew the whole thing. You know, we were going to get this kid for a pickle. You know how many pickles we can trade the kid back and get more pickles?
Barrel.
My brother's very short-sighted.
I know. I got to get my eyes checked.
I know.
Barrel, pickles, do a bit.
Puppy.
And sometimes when she cares, it's really good.
What?
Word. Stitch. Hi, Stitch.
Oh, hey, Stitch.
Stitch is famous.
And then there was that faucet kid.
Stitch, why are you pushing that? Make the kids do it. What?
Yeah, my point exactly. Make them get out and push.
What are you pointing at?
And it's time to get a job and be able to those kids.
What about her? She's a good kid.
I don't know. That's not what I heard.
Where is she from? Oregon.
Why is everybody from Portland this week?
Because they wanted to see what the sun looks like.
It's true. I was just there. It was freezing and rainy.
Nice to meet you, kid. Oregon.
It's a nice kid. Yes, say hi to Division Street, Nolan.